Hey everyone, this is Adam, and today I thought I'd just show you a little something on my new guitar here. This is the Andy McKee signature model by Michael Greenfield. Absolutely amazing instrument. I'm gonna play one of Andy's songs first, and then I'll talk a little bit more about some of the cool features on this guitar. So first, here's my attempt at When She Cries by Andy McKee. And this is just my iPhone and the guitar. Because of the pandemic, I don't have any effects or any microphones or anything fancy, so this is very raw. I'll try to get something better quality uploaded when I can. So here we go, When She Cries. There it is, When She Cries, by the wonderful Andy McKee. I first heard Andy McKee's music back in 2006 and really shaped my playing personally. And then I had the chance to meet him a couple years later in 2008 and have always just really admired him as a person. He's such a nice, down-to-earth guy, and his music, it speaks for itself. So anyway, here's the guitar, the Andy McKee signature model. It's absolutely stunning instrument. So first of all, it is tuned for dadgad. So for me personally, I like to tune down a lot. I do a lot of finger style in my original music. And so it's really nice to be able to tune down and get those nice sounds. And you can tune down the C, down the B on that sixth string, and it really sounds great. So I really like the range that this guitar has. It also plays fine in standard tuning too. And with that dadgad intonation, it also has fan frets. So the frets, they actually change the angle as they go up the guitar, and that helps with the intonation. Also kind of feels a little bit more comfortable on some of the chord shapes that I've found. It has a Florentine cutaway, which is really nice. My previous main guitar has been my Taylor GS8, and it served me very well since I got it about 10 years ago. I promised myself when I graduated medical school that I would get a new guitar. That was around 2016, and that never happened. But now I'm getting ready to graduate from ophthalmology residency, and this guitar was sort of a gift to myself for both of those achievements in my life. So I had to save up for a long time for this guitar, for sure. It was a big investment, but I'm really glad that I did, because this guitar is absolutely beautiful, and I'm just inspired to pick it up every single time. And let's see what else we got here. It has the Adirondack spruce on the soundboard here. Just look at the beautiful inlay around the sound hole there. I mean, it's absolutely wonderful. I actually like that the symbol on the 12th fret, Michael Greenfield, he calls it a googly eye, which is kind of interesting because I'm an eye doctor, so I didn't even notice that until after I held the guitar for the first time. So I think that's kind of cool. It's got these bevels. It's got a armrest and a rib rest. So it's actually tapered on the edge there, on the front and the back. For whatever reason, my arm falls asleep really easily. And if I play guitar for too long, right where that corner kind of hits the inside of the arm right there, if I play for too long, my fingers get numb. And has not happened with this guitar. It's really comfortable. It has Macassar ebony back and sides. So hopefully you can kind of see it, the ceiling reflecting, I'm guessing. But really beautiful tone wood, the Macassar ebony. And then the neck is mahogany from Honduras. And then it's got just the beautiful head with the Greenfield logo there, beautiful tuning pegs on it. And I have to mention the case. It's over here. Let me grab it. Okay, here's the guitar case. They actually splattered that paint on there, which I think is really cool. It's a really neat design. I'll sit it up here. Okay, all right, there's the guitar case. Really beautiful case. That's the guitar here. And I would love to do more high quality videos, hopefully when things settle down a little bit. I'll be able to record some better quality. But I've got my fourth album I've been working on that should be coming out hopefully in the next year or two, and that's going to be recorded on this guitar, so I'm really excited for that coming up. Really just having this guitar has inspired me to play things that are harder than I ever thought that I would be able to play. I'm currently working on Aerial Boundaries by Michael Hedges. I'm working on Michael, Michael, Michael by Don Ross. And I think pretty soon I'll try to tackle some more Andy McKee songs. and I'll try to also do some more Tommy Emmanuel, Antoine Dufour. Those are just some of my heroes. If you're watching this and the pandemic is still raging on, which I imagine it's going to do for quite a while, hope everybody's doing well, staying safe, and grateful that we have music to kind of keep us grounded, keep us relaxed, provide an escape during these stressful times. Anyway, hopefully I'll be seeing you a lot in the near future, and I'll put details in the video description on YouTube here. Link to the guitar site, Andy McKee, and try to include all those good links for you. And feel free to check out some of my original music if you'd like. And I will, like I said, hopefully see you soon. Take care.